Hello, I'm Brian from energycreator.com, and we have here a permanent magnet generator, home built. So, let's test this generator with a low RPM. I have here a 12 volt 10 watt light bulb, and it's glowing with a low RPM. Now, I don't even have to turn the generator. So, it works just fine. And remember, this generator is not a big generator. The tubes you see here are for a water cooling system. So there's a water cooling system in this generator as well, because I want to use the warm water for my central heating system. It works just fine. So if you want to make a generator for your horizontal or vertical windmill, go to energycreator.com and watch the DVD. Thank you for watching. I'm Ryan. See you later.